Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Cyber, and I hope you enjoy this video I made today. Thank you for your time and your patience. Please enjoy.
Alright, so this is... Welcome to the game 2. Back again. If you guys are sitting your second turn in this video, this is my third. Second attempt failed for some reason. I don't know why. We got much further in the game in that second playthrough that didn't upload. So, sorry if you didn't know where we were now. But we were breaking into WPA Wi-Fi. It was the last thing we were doing. So, I'm gonna get back into that. It saved my data. Oh yeah, that's right. I ran out of flashlight the last time I played this too. Thank God I got that back. Oh, yep, and I lost the data. Because I was injecting, one of these things. Oh. Actually. Oh, crouch. You can crouch in this? Fat clouds turn away from over. Wait. Okay, hold on. BSSID. Oh, you have to put the channel. Crack channel. Crack. Okay. 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 Wait. Wait, if I'm disconnected from Wi-Fi, how am I activating this? Doesn't matter, doesn't matter. Alright, this is the hard part, because we're gonna have to wait. We're gonna have to wait a lot of time, just the fact that it's 25 minutes. Okay, so I'm connected to Wi-Fi. Click. Oh well, I'm not connected to Wi-Fi. I don't know why the heck that happened. I've got to go put this back. I don't have a choice. That was an extremely big hack, by the way, so I think the game is, it's on hard now. We're in for it. We're in it for the long haul. Shoot. Come on. What's this clock here? 753 seconds? No, that's not right. That's too long. 1.502 DOS coin. 753 milliseconds? Possibly? No. That'd be too fast, right? Oh, that's weird. The power's not going to go off unless I, no, it'll go off. It'll go off. It'll go off. Dr. DOS. DOS coin. Interesting. Oh, wow, you crouch really low. Jesus. Okay, so now the power goes off. I went into the room. How lovely. Okay, still not connected to Wi-Fi. Oh my gosh, already at 200? Oh, this is a great way. Okay, so 25. 25. Every fourth time we do this, we'll be on the next 100. 100. 100? Hold on. Yeah, the next 100. That's right. I am doing this way too often. This is gonna shut offline. I need to get it broken though. It takes way too long. Sorry, I was reading that. I am super bored. Trying to break into this Wi-Fi already. Am so sorry. Oh my God.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh no, it's a virus. Great. Crap. I can't risk connecting. I mean, I do need money now, but can't risk it. Damn it, I searched for viruses already. Okay, so what that's telling me basically is that the more sites you visit and the more felonious things that you do, the more likely they are to track you. Oops. Enter. Need to keep on this because Lucas is 34 in Poland. Actually, that's not surprising, but he's 34. Oh my God. Okay. My God, I. Okay, we're gonna do it again. Just can't break in this thing, man. Okay, the noir. I'm just gonna read all this while I'm waiting. Might as well. So I need to just a to kill me. They're phantoms appearing in the corner of your eye only to vanish into the darkness, letting you know that you've been chosen. You find yourself looking over your shoulder. Do not linger in the dark. We'll find you if you approach a man in a ghostly mask. Run and hide. If you don't, you're in their trap. And you are already dead. I heard if you turn away from them and show your back, count from 30, they disappear. I hope I am right. We're at 500. 500. And this. I forgot about the power. December 3rd, 2017, police responded to a call reporting a man wearing a hoodie and what appeared to be a surgical mask entering an alleyway, followed by pounding sounds and screams as described by the caller. Investigators found the body of a 27-year-old Charles Roberts dead inside a building attached to the alley. The case detective. The case detective reports Roberts tried to escape by hiding in the building's back entryway, but damage to the door and clear signs of a struggle inside the building suggest the attacker managed to kick in the door and overtake Roberts. The coroner report. The coroner report reveals that the victim suffered 13 stab wounds to the abdomen and neck. He stabbed him 13 times in the abdomen and the neck. Oh my God. You're a counter power boy. Wait. I thought they were here. I don't know why I thought that. All right, I gotta get hacked. I gotta get rid of these viruses, or they're only gonna get worse. Right after I. Right, I'm gonna do something dangerous. This might get it offline. I probably shouldn't do this. I'm already in the 500s. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. All right, I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, you know, they're missing my notebook. told the passwords are still the same to the other Wi-Fis. Wait, so which one does this have? Set in link filter. Yeah, we have both of those. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know about that. I don't know about that. You shouldn't connect to the free Wi-Fi off the bat either. That's a really bad idea. Someone's integrated firewall. Someone's integrated firewall suite. First line of defense against incoming hacks. Okay. What the hell? What the hell was that? Oh, hell no. Oh, nope. I don't trust that one bit. I heard a door open. Like it sounded like it was this door. It can't be Lucas. He doesn't activate until you get two codes. Okay, that was super creepy. Maybe it's just a sound key to mess with you. Maybe it's like a decoy of some type. Okay, anyway, first line of defense against incoming hacks. So, if you fail a hack, you have a chance of getting a virus. What? Oh, great. Okay. Don't know why that was. I thought that would give me a real hack or something. It'd be cool. We are at 600. My lord. Oh no. You tell me I have to type and I can't peek? Oh, hi, okay. Okay. So now that he showed up, come to think of it, when did we start this? This was like at 12, right? No. Is that like 10? This is his first appearance, and it's like what, 12:05? Hold on. Okay, you never know. What time is it? Oh, it's 3:30. Oh, damn. Okay. Try to crack. Oh God, yes. Wait. Scroll down. What was it? Channel 3. Go. Yes. Let's go. Gotta write this down. Gotta write this down. I cannot die. I can't. I can't. I can't. We have a WPH. Which rifle is this? Fat clouds, right? Yeah. Come on now. Fat clouds is Victoria, okay. Okay. Fat Clouds is Victoria. All right. So here's what I'm gonna do. The whole dangerous thing I was talking about earlier with the Wi-Fi. I'm gonna test that sucker right now. I'm gonna do 100. Okay. Too many injections. So the limit was 20. So does this mean I can't inject it again with a different number? Oh, okay, I can't even find it. All right. Well, that's boned. All right. Was Victoria. 53, let's, okay, that's a lot of money. Let's get this up. Let's get, what can we get here? 60, 35. We could get the motion sensor. No, we need the, we need this virus scan. That's what we need. Bye. Oh shoot, Jesus. One virus? We had one virus? Oh my gosh. I know you can get in and out of that door in one fell swoop, but I am just absolutely terrible at it. I can't. I never will. Okay. What? Okay. I could buy the VPN, but then I have to go face the breather, and I don't want to die from him. I'm not taking that chance. There's no flipping way. Oh, we're gonna have to go out there anyway. God dang it. Okay. No. Day by day, and forget my past. I could have bought the motion alert. Then I have to get the blue whisper, though, and that's 60. So that's just gonna take absolutely for flipping ever. I'm gonna get 40 of these, and I'm gonna see where I'm gonna be at then. Wait, when did I connect to Wi-Fi? Like 2 minutes ago? Yeah, so I have to get. So there's a certain amount you can inject in a Wi-Fi. Oh my God, that's annoying. Not getting out of this chair until I get 40. Not doing it. Ooh, that Wi-Fi is fast. Oh, hell yeah. Me likey. Come on, give me a hack. Dang. Are you serious? Thank you. Oh my god. What is the cooldown? Damn it. Alright. God, that one was you know what? I'm not going outside. You can forget it. See a timer? Oh my god, you are kidding. What time? Oh my god. What time? What timer? So you have a certain amount of time that you have to do all of this. Okay, well at that point, I'm just gonna get the WAP. Because WAP2 takes way too long. And you can only inject it a Wait. What time? What was it, 3? So at 4 o'clock you fail? Freaking bullcrap. What connected to? TP link? B59? No. 30, okay. Dude, what time? Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, WP, bam, and then scan. Well, these notes, friggin', useless. Wait. Oh, I typed the top instead of the bottom. Whoops. What the what? Oh shit, I must have been holding the shift button still. Okay. Out of freaking time. I'm sorry, that's still in my head because that's stupid. The ending port can't be greater than the starting port. At what point was that a problem? Wait. The ending port can't be greater than the starting port. So what do you want me to do? 1-1? This is crazy. Oh, great. I've been connected to Wi-Fi this entire time. God dang it. Okay, this. Oh, you don't need the channel. Okay, that's what's wrong. All right. Oh, these two. Okay. So if we switch every 5 minutes, on these low Wi-Fis, and we switch the dongle, I mean, every 5 minutes. On these low Wi-Fis, if we don't connect to the free ones, we shouldn't get busted by the cops, just because, like, on the free ones, it's very easy to track you. And I guess it's a chance thing, because I thought it was duration. I thought it was if you were on it for a certain amount of time, more time than you should be, then they would bust you. But I think it's like, oh, it's a random chance. We just so happened to find this investigator. Let's go get him. This game is good for one thing, testing your resilience. Port 911. Go. Is this filter? Pamela. I assume that says Pamela. I don't. At the moment, I don't really care. I'm just trying to get this down. A community who like to exchange STDs. What the f I don't think there's gonna be clickable on that.
Water.
I really don't even want to read this, but codes are codes, man. What? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, he no. Home. Go back home. You know what, this game is horrific just because you have to read this crap. Wait. Oh, hold up. Time. It is time to disconnect and switch. Okay, this one's easier. I only have to get SS Wi-Fi on this one because D59, I'm not getting that one. I heard that one has a thing of 5 minutes, which means basically by the time I get off it, I'm gonna get arrested. Unlike SS Wi-Fi is like 10 minutes, I think. D59 has the shortest window of time on that one. Probe. SS Wi-Fi. Oh my God, it's a 2 minute game. Molly. Good password. 10:38, 10:39. So, disconnect in like 10:40, 10:44. Ten 43, 10:44. I'm gonna get a switch. 10:43. All right, sorry about that. The camera froze, I guess. So, oh shoot, I've been on this Wi-Fi for way too long too. Well, here come your friendly neighborhood police. Should I hide in the bathroom? No. Honestly, as soon as I die, I'm done. I'm just gonna. I'll try again next time. Honestly, you could, if you had five green VPNs, you could literally idle this game. Because all you have to do is go somewhere where they just can't get you, right? Like just get out of your room so Lucas can't get you. Then Noir, somewhere where the Noir can't get you, where the Breather can't get you, and where the police can't get you. The one room that they shouldn't go to get you is the maintenance room. Like, the Noir won't show up in the maintenance room if you're at the wall. And yeah, I heard footsteps. That's gotta be the police. If you're at the wall and you're facing the door, they shouldn't be able to get you because I've never seen them appear just right in front of me. Never happened. It's like behind a door or something, or it could be in this room, right over by the bed there, like right in front of the bed. But that's when you're not looking. Okay. I'm gonna complete one film at least. I'm only gonna complete one, and then I'll fail the rest. It's probably gonna be harder, hard, like really hard, but it's whatever. Okay, I completed one. Yep, I knew it. Every freaking time with this one, it's so irritating. Okay, I just lost 15 DOS coin. Yay! Hi, police. Oh, nope, never mind. They should have shown up, but they didn't. Interesting. This is filter. Honestly, I just suck at the hack mini games. If I didn't suck at the hack mini games, I'd be fine. And apparently there's a timer. I think it's till 4 a.m. It's 12, so I've already failed this miserably. Didn't pay attention to the time I connected to the Wi-Fi either, so I have to disconnect right now. I connected like 2 minutes ago, so I don't know why I'm disconnecting right now. So 12:20, I get off. Okay. 12:20, 12:20, 12:20, 12:20, 12:20, 12:20. I can hear all sorts of footsteps, but I mean, I didn't even check for the noir, I could have just died there. Ah, shoot. So 12:25. Hello? Okay, so it seems like he's getting more frequent, so he either doesn't like what I'm doing, or I've got a key somehow. Shoot, I could idle all of it to like 60 and get like maybe 2 BPMs or so. Okay. I'm gonna complete all of them but one. That's the goal here. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, I got it. Oh, okay. Whoops. My bad. Oh, damn it. I meant to fail one and I thought I did. Shoot. No, I'm gonna do. I'm gonna buy a VPN once I get 25. And then I'm going to wait till the power goes out. Go switch it back on. Go get the VPN. Come back up, place it, and then it should be good. Or you know what you can do? Is buy it. Go get it and don't place it until the power runs out. So that way you can not only look for the green thing, but you can turn the power back on. Look for the green. Oh, no, never mind. I'm gonna go with the first plan. No, that's a good plan. Until the power goes out after buying it. Yep, here we go. Where'd it go? Oh. Wait. Disconnect. I don't care. Disconnect. Disconnect. Where's it at? Twelve thirty-five. Time is moving really fast in this game. It was just 12:29. It was just 12:29. He's just being super frequent, so, or I'm sorry, he's just being frequent, more frequent, so I'm just checking up on him. Okay. Please. All of them but what? Damn. Oh my God. Oh, okay.46. Really nice. Oh my God, that's really nice. Why was that a medium hack, though? I don't understand that. Is that 53? Okay, 108, six Doscoin? Whoa! One VPN, six Doscoin, every 108. I assume it's milliseconds. It has to be, right? 108 seconds. So that's like what, a minute? Minute and. Minute and I can't do the math. Hold on. I gotta. Okay. Minute and something. All right. So, do I have to go get my per a current package to. Yeah. I need the Blue Whisper. Okay, I just bought a whole bunch of stuff. I wasted all my money. I bought the,
As you can see, the vipe, the V wipe, V wipe, V wipe, sorry, the V wipe. I bought backdoor. I like to be at 40. And I bought the, oh yes, I bought the WPA thing for this. Oh God, the cops. It's too late, it's too late. Oh God. I keep forgetting about the Wi-Fi. Let's just stay disconnected for, you know, no, let's move it. Let's just move it. Let's just move it. Dev share too. I think that's the only one you're gonna be able to get on this. Oh, and Netflix by myself. Okay. Doing. And this is where you have to inject, right? Oh, okay. Damn it. It said channel. Injections. Okay. Bam. Go. Okay, so the bad thing about this is I need to get in this Wi-Fi right now. Like this instant. Because I can only be on the Wi-Fi I just connected to for 5 minutes. 12:43. Okay. I've got 31. I should probably head out for that package. I want to wait till the power goes out, though. Like, that's a really smart move. Or I think so, at least. That might be the police. I think they're here. God. Oh, God. Okay.
I always assume it's the place because I hear footsteps. It's not Lucas, it's the place. It's that old. That's the only explanation. Unless the noir's behind me, then. Damn it. Yeah, I'm not sure if I failed that other one. No. Shoot. I hate my life. I hate my gosh darn life. Can you lock your door from outside? Really? So people can just waltz right in and you're fine with that? I pressed it like, I don't know how many times. I don't know why I didn't flip back. This is where we get boned. And he's freaking there. He's there. I can hear the breathing. He's there. Let's do this. Go away. Oh my freaking God. Okay. At one point, I didn't even think he was there because I didn't hear footsteps up to the door until like 3 or 4 seconds after I was holding the handle. And I was like, oh shoot, he's actually here. Because I thought he was there, I wasn't sure. But then I was like, oh shoot, I think he's here. So I think he was actually there and he was doing the handle. He was there for a minute. He was there for so long. Oh my God. That was hard. The amount of focus. The amount of focus it takes to do that is absurd. Actually. Okay. That is nuts. That's nuts. Jesus, bro. Okay. Let's go for the middle one there. That looks like the most powerful one. Oh. The breather takes it out of you. Oh my gosh. He is terrifying. And it's not because of like how he kills you or how loud his jump scare thing is. It's just the way you have to fight him is, oh God damn it. It is so crazy to me. Have to put the channel, right? And then 20 go. Oh, 60. How much are we earning now? Zero. What? Earning zero from VPN 2 is in a green spot, isn't it? Okay. Oh, I haven't connected. Oh, the chickies is the strongest one. Whoops. Thank you. That's all I asked. Just put two of them together. Then it makes it easier because you get double the time. Except then it runs out faster. Ooh, 106? Oh, Vic, hold on. Oh my God. 106? Wait. Maybe that's why it generates zero because it gives a boost in the heck. Oh, crap. Damn, I didn't even get to buy my things. Oh, shoot. Damn. Well, I'm leaving you there, kid. GG's. Open. I'm not sure. It feels like something's gonna happen. I just got 100 and something off of a hack. Oh, damn it. So I'm just gonna go silent for a while. My time here is almost up, unfortunately. If I either I die or I can't finish this video and I have to quit, hopefully it auto saves. And hopefully this one uploads because the last one failed. That's why there was no part two. This would have been part three, but you know, oh well. PWF is. Oh, Franklin again? God, I know I'm gonna get caught on this one, that's for sure. I'm going to get caught. The fact that I haven't yet is amazing. Just need 10 more DOS coin. The struggle is real right now. I don't know what time I connected. God damn it. Again with this crap. Okay, 128. Okay, I guess at 133. Thank you. can't. And I need the police scanner and the Wi-Fi dongle level 3. Backdoor. I don't think I connected to any Wi-Fi there. Oh my god, I did. No. What time? 1:35. Okay. So maybe at like 1:33 I did it. I don't know. 1:33, 1:34. I'm going to disconnect Wi-Fi and switch at 1:40. If at 1:40 the police come, that means I was either a minute or two late. And I logged in at 1:35. Now, I switched off at 1:35 and I might have logged back in on 1:35 or 1:36. So I could either be a minute late, a minute early, or whatever. But that's better than like nothing, to be honest. I'm getting ready for Lucas. That's what the motion sensor's for. I know what you're thinking. You don't need it because Lucas isn't active. Yeah, but he's gonna be. He's gonna be. At some point, I'm gonna get codes and that boy is gonna come active. When he doesn't like bop, hide. Oh, so I refreshed 10,000 times, so I can actually wipe down again. Okay, buddy. Oh, I failed, yeah. That one's kind of hard too. As long as I'm accurate, I feel like I can complete that one, but it also does take speed. And the problem with that is like, It's not really speed is the problem for me. Well, yes it is, because it's a tiny little cursor, but it's on a freaking computer, man. This is like ex I don't play on computer a lot, so it's extremely hard to play. Be honest, if this was on controller, I might have actually beat this game already. Maybe. That's not cockiness, and that's not me being confident either. That's just like probably somewhat of a fact. Oh shoot, we gotta go get the stuff. Stuff. He's gonna kill us. He's going to kill us. I know he is. He's definitely gonna be out there this time. 100%, he's gonna be out there this time. I have to be ready. I have to focus. He's very hard because, one, the brightness in this game, it's not bright at all. So when the door opens, I either can't see it opening and he gets me, or it opens, I click, and my mouse, I don't click like the top, like the head of the mouse. I click like the body part sometimes. So it's not a full-on click, it's just a. Okay, I didn't hear breathing, but I hear footsteps, so it could still be him. Oh, I'm dead. I'd be hella dead. Oh my God. I don't know how many times I can do that. I'm just gonna go until the room every time. I don't care. Did I order the Blue Whisper? Oh my God. Power's still on. Yeah, that's not good. You showed up, that's not good. By the way, I'm getting off of this game in 30 minutes because it's super late and I am almost out of time. I literally only have 30 minutes left, so it seems like I don't know if I'm gonna die. I'm betting yes because I have to get the Blue Whisper and I have to go out there and I have to go get it. I have to. That is a Lucas number one priority. Or number one Lucas priority. Whoa. No, this one. Thank you. Oh my God. Okay, that's how I spam clicked. And I kind of knew where I was gonna go, like the direction. I mean, I kind of knew where I was gonna go. I still had to, I think 206 is one connected, right? 205. 205 or 206 is where we connected to Wi-Fi. Was a dongle. Okay. Oh, 102. Oh, wait, what? Okay. Okay, I already bought the Blue Whisper. Sweet. Now we need the police scanner. Hell no. 160. I could get the remote VPN again. Yeah, let's go for that. We're gonna go outside anyway. Might as well risk everything for this. Another motion sensor? You only need one. No, I'm gonna save it. I wanna get on the next hack, I wanna get this, the police scanner. At least. And then the dongle. The dongle is gonna be the last thing to upgrade just because like the one we have is you can play it to beat the game, but sorry, my bad. At some point, I gotta get the key queue. I'm just gonna get that at the beginning of the game because why not? Damn, that sucker's like 300. That's a lot of hacks. That's a lot. Especially for me. Honestly, if they keep giving me the memory thing, I can do that one. I'll just write it down. It's like too many letters. Okay, it shipped. So the Blue Whisper is down there along with the. VPN. Hold on, did I lock my door? The wipe is something you have to buy regardless, whether you've been hacked or not, whether you complete the hack or not, whatever. It has to be bought. It has to. Your computer was shut down at random times and I can't have that. You'll see? One virus. I knew it. 215, 220. You know what's funny is I knew that was going to happen. And I was afraid of going out here to do this. Damn it. Frack. Crap. Damn it. No. I feel like I heard breathing that time, but I don't know. All right, but listen, but before we go out here, before we go out here, I might die here. Okay, so cover your ears and do what you gotta do. This is no prank or anything. I'm just letting you know because like this is the third time I'm fighting this guy, and my thumb, I'm sorry, my finger is getting restless. And this guy is just, he's so persistent. He's not trying to give up. Right, here we go. I can't.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh my God. This man is not human. Okay? The breather is not a human freaking being. I don't mean he's a serial killer either. I mean, like, he's not human. I don't want to get up from the door. I don't want to get up. I don't want to do it. I don't want to leave. I don't want to do anything. I just want to stay here and just isolate in this room. I know I have to get off the door and I don't want to. He's probably walked away. It's been a good minute now. He hasn't opened the door. He hasn't tried it. He could just still be standing there, just stalling. I don't give a damn. I am not getting up. No. You give me 5 minutes, I'll get up. Oh, it's been 16 minutes. Okay. I have very little time now. I have to get up. Okay. I don't know if you can hear me, but I have muted the game. I'm going to run out this door. Get my package. Oh God. Okay, so he's gone. I don't know if he's coming back. I don't know if he can come back, but that was crazy. Was my other package? Did he take my other package? God, dude, that is obscene. That is crazy. Is insanity, man. I actually survived the breather first. I assume first encounter. Like, I actually saw the door open up, which means, so my perspective, my vision, was that those other times, he probably was not even there, to be honest. He probably wasn't even there, and I was just panicking to hell. But that would mean I was so paranoid that I thought the door was opening. That's what that would mean. Is if he wasn't there those first two times, I was so paranoid that I thought he was opening the door. Because in my vision, it was moving. Like the door was breathing. So I think what happened was, where's the Blue Whisper? I'll come back and find it. What the hell? Why? Why are you clapping? Is it Adam? Who are you? Wait. Wait, am I trapped? Oh shoot. I have the thing in my hand and I can't move. And I can move, I can't click anything. No, you can't do this to me. I have gotten way too far. Let me out now. Adam, if you don't let me out. You know, it'd be scary if the Breather or Lucas were behind him at that door and walking down the hallway. The Breather running down that hallway, man. Woo! Oh, shoot. Okay, now I'm really scared. Let me out, bro. No. Nah, fam. I ain't having this. Let me out, bro. He must be clapping because the elevator is broken, right? He must be clapping because he's like, congratulations, you've trapped yourself. I didn't even mean to go in here. I was just looking for the freaking. I thought the VPN had turned green, so I thought there was a good signal. No. You douchebag. I hope. Okay, so that's it for this one. Because apparently I'm trapped. I can't get out. I have to quit. There's no other way. There's no other way. So I'm gonna. I didn't know you could go in the elevator. What? I mean, like, wow. Okay, so we can still continue. Come on. I don't know how far back we're gonna be, but probably really far back. Alright, so how did I get in the elevator? I thought it was closed. And he clapped as if you completed the game. Survived the breather. We actually fought him and survived him. That was great. That was crazy. And I hope I never have to do it ever again. Because by God, that is horrifying. But we did it. We survived. And I'm gonna see y'all in part three.
Thank you everybody for watching. Like and subscribe. Ring the bell. Enjoy the rest of your day.